Good job, man. You showed him. You're a goddamn superhero. That beast had us trapped here. Wouldn't go away. It attacked us right as we got here. Mark got hurt pretty bad. We barely escaped and huddled up here. Finally went quiet not long ago. We thought that thing had wandered off. Next thing we hear is you banging on our barricade, and then it all started again.
I'm looking for Demolin. You guys seen him?
Up top. Come on. Let's get you to a doctor.
Devlin's upstairs.
You're Demolin, right? I'm Aiden.
Not bad. Not bad, Aiden. Nice to meet you. Your skills are exceptional, and you don't look like a peacekeeper to me. So who are you?
I'm a pilgrim. I haven't been here long.
A pilgrim? Did you travel far to reach the city?
Quite a long way, yes. Why?
Have you been to Marseille by any chance?
I'm sorry. Never heard of the place.
My hometown. I wonder what's become of it.
And what was Marseille like?
My father was a shopkeeper. He sold paints. Artists from all over the world would come especially for this one shade of Thénard's Bleu. It was a famous shop. And my dearest memory is of how it smelt. Here, the only scent is of damp rags, or sweat, or rotting flesh. And the colors? There are only two. Day or night. But hey, you didn't come to listen to my memories.
Juan told me to check up on you and the lamps.
Ah, the lamps. Piece of cake, he says. No such luck. We found a few, but it wasn't what you would call a bountiful harvest. And it came at great cost. The corporal killed by the beast outside has a brother in the unit. He will be devastated. He is at present with a squad down south on the lower dam promenade. They have not reported in.
That doesn't sound good.
We need to find him. The boy's mother lost her husband in a dark zone just last week. Now, his son. If her other son were to perish, it would be too much for any mother to bear.
I'll try to find him.
Okay. The boy's name is Sebastian. The islands are a dangerous area. Worse since the renegades overran them.
Hurry! The faster you go, the more likely you'll find him alive.
Thanks for what you did out there, man. You saved our asses.
Hey, how you doing there?
Oh, great. Supply are quite a helpless bunch, it seems.
What did you expect? There were ordinary people before the fall. Craftsmen, teachers, gardeners, not fighters.
Orla Castle was erected in 1115 on a wooded hill. It became part of the fortifications meant to protect the inhabitants of Villador from the Vikings, who would invade by way of the river Tursawa. The castle survived not only the Scandinavian warriors' attacks, but also fires, plagues, and the world wars. It is as solid and stubborn as the inhabitants of Villador themselves. Today, Orla Castle is one of Villador's prime tourist attractions, which each year draws in thousands of visitors. Who amongst us has not wanted to feel, just for a moment, like a brave knight or beautiful princess? Still stirring up emotions are the dungeons, where they imprisoned the most dangerous rogues of their day. In all the dungeons' centuries of use, only one person managed to escape. Andrew Sarapatha. This seemingly docile accountant was sentenced to 15 years of prison for tax fraud. He had, however, one extraordinary talent. He could talk people to death, sometimes literally. Thanks to his unbearably wooden and dull tales, he was able to neutralize guard after guard and calmly walk out of the prison. What became of Andrew Sarapatha remains a mystery to this day.
Ah! tried?
Market just blinked.
Why not? Happy to try it. Definitely. Just what I need. Yeah, I'll take that. You rock, pal. Bring more of those. Thank you for your custom.
Maybe you're turning. I guess I'd feel it, right?
Stocking stuffed, kid? I like your style, cowboy. Bingo. Takes guts to pick that.
Did you hear about the Pilgrim? Word on the rooftops is Matt hired him to whack the Colonel.
Sweet weapon you got there, Aiden. Is it new?
You're no friend of ours.
I got my eye on you, Pilgrim.
I knew this old couple.
Thank you, Aiden. I know what you're doing. The city remembers its night runners.
The chatter about the night runners rising from the ashes.
But you showed up. Here.
To you sometimes.
Sure. You're my kind of customer.
I don't pay attention to them anymore.
Do you know any way to protect yourself from harmful electrical waves?
My grandmother put kisses on her mattress.
Children! Who stopped those monsters?
Sorry.
My grandmother didn't have a sense of humor.
Yeah!
Thank you.
Shit.
What's going on?
Renegades. More of them.
Again? That's crazy. It has to be part of something the Butcher and Waltz are brewing. But why now?
Tobias, Sebastian, answer me, boy.
Found your men. Some of them, at least. I'm sorry to say, they're dead.
Aiden? You sure? How many?
Two bodies, both quite dead.
The squad had five men. There are three others. There's still hope.
Okay, I'll look for them.
Inhibitor container detected.
Hey! Hello? Over here! Help us!
Found him. You guys all right?
Me, yeah. Sebastian, not so much.
How is he?
Pretty bad. Goddamn renegades. Don't know why there's suddenly so many of them in the center. Came at us so hard and fast. Only Seb and I managed to get away.
You able to walk?
I won't leave him alone. Not when he's like this.
He needs a new bandage. This one's a mess.
I don't have any more. Listen. Did Demlin tell you about him?
Oh, yeah. About his brother and father?
No, not that. Sebastian is an artist. Demlin promised him to take him one day to Marseille. To his father's shop. He can't die like this. Please.
This should help. I'm sure I'll be fine. But I was sent here for the lamps. Where are they?
After we drove off the renegades, we reached the building. To get in, we strung some ropes across from the next roof. And that's when the renegades attacked again.
And the lamps?
They're still on the landing pad on the roof. The military hit them well, made sure no one could see them from above. Seba only saw them from the next building, through binoculars. But we didn't get a chance to finish securing the ropes.
Is there any other way to get there?
You could go through the building, but like I said, wall-to-wall biters.
I gotcha. I'll try the rope.
You'd have to be a spider to climb in. And it's swarming with renegades outside.
I like taking chances. Take this, contact Demlin, and tell him what happened here. I'll go get those lamps.
Thank you.